popcorn. Yeah. Oh, we on? We lit? Yeah. Oh, yeah. What's up? What's up, everybody? This is another episode of The Plug with Rx Superstar. This is episode 44. And this is... I mean, 54.
That's a throwback.
My fault. We're just in the throwback. I'm thinking we on that episode. I think that was the Batman Telltales. No. That was Transformers Devastation, I think. Something like that. But make sure y'all check out those episodes of the throwback. This is Throwback Thursday. I'm Rx Superstar.
It's your boy, Fozzie.
And this is episode 54. I hope you guys are enjoying your Throwback Thursdays. Be safe out there on the falling ice, because we just passed a blizzard. Shout out to Jack Frost. You cease to amaze me every year.
Snowstorm style.
Basically. So basically, we're playing on Throwback Thursday of the Plug with Rx Superstar. We're playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants, and Manhattan. It's not really a throwback. It came out last year, but it's a throwback here. Anything that's passed today is a throwback. Word. So basically, we're just going to play the tutorial like we always do with every game we play. We show you how to introduce the game to you guys, how to play it, and stuff like that.
Pizza life.
So, okay. So remember what I tell you guys. Remember what we tell you guys. When we go, we're going to go fast. Just press pause and then play. This is kind of cool. I kind of like the graphics.
Right. Yeah. It's like the mixture of like some cel shaded.
It's like remind me of like Saint Seiya, like games like that. Naruto. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? So now we get to see Ninja Turtles. They should have remade back Turtles in Time.
Like a remake of that?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles and Tom?
These green objects are surprises I've prepared for you. You will find them all over the city. So endeavor to collect them when you can.
So we gotta catch all these. So these are the green gems.
Oh, he still has a receiver on. That's pretty dope.
So as you can see, what's up everybody? This is Rx Superstar.
It's your boy.
So if you couldn't hear us earlier, a little sound over thing, don't tune out. We just fixed it. We're streaming to you on Throwback Thursday, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants in Time. Mutants in Manhattan, excuse me. I'm just thinking about Turtles in Time from the game, and then Turtles in Time from the animated series. Mm-hmm. That was on like, what was it? Four Kids. That was on Fox 5 at the time. Mm-hmm. Me and that used to come on. Not the one that's on Nickelodeon right now. Make sure you check your local listings, you know. But the new one is like a kid version. The way it's set up is like a kid version of like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Mm-hmm. I forgot the name of it, to be honest, because it's so much to remember. Like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Is that you forget like the series because
TMNT.
Oh, I got knocked out.
Now you're dazed. I guess you ran out of stamina.
So that's your stamina meter right there, the little shell. Obviously, we learning with Leonardo. He got a little headset. Master Splint is telling him what to do, command what to do. But, you know. Oh, he got a whole guard. Oh, okay. We're doing a little breakdancing. What it do, baby? That's awesome. Yeah. That's cool.
Why that makes you dizzy.
That is cool. Well, they all four of them are breakdancers. But Michelangelo is the one who embraces it more because, you know, he's the airhead of the group, like the surfer dude from California. Mikey. How you got a California attitude, but you was born and raised in New York City? And what's some things you remember about Ninja Turtles, or some games from Ninja Turtles?
The first one, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the Nintendo.
Which Nintendo?
The original Nintendo.
Nintendo
Entertainment System. When you had to, you traverse the map. It was almost like the Grand Theft Auto, where it was top down, and then you go into the stages. Yeah,
it was like Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto took a lot of the way the gameplay was from other games. So, but that's how recreating stuff anyway happens.
Mm-hmm.
So that's pretty cool. I remember that. I remember just the Sega version because the Sega brought it too.
Right. Yeah.
Sega brought that one too.
That one was dope too. I love that one.
But it was the same thing.
The Hyperstar Heist. There was a little bit of a difference.
That was on Game Boy.
Hyperstone Heist.
Hyperstone. It was something though. That's what I'm saying. Ninja Turtles.
And then it was the like, Brawlers. It was a fighting version. You remember the fighter, the Super Brawlers?
The Super Brawlers.
Yeah, it was a fighter on Super Nintendo, and you fought at. Oh, that was the hardest
Super
fighting.
Super Brawlers. You gonna make me go into the emulator and download it and just play it? I'm trying to remember. It's just so many games.
They've got a lot of games. Like I know
it was just so many games.
How many years has that been? It's been over 20. It's got to be.
Nah, longer than that. That came out in the not in the 80s. It came out more later than that. I think in the 60s. I think it's so in the 60s it came out because, no, it came out like in the late 70s.
Late
70s or early 80s because it was a comic book. It was a black and white cover.
Okay.
And it was black and white illustrated. And the Ninja Turtles, they wasn't like this. They had attitudes themselves. Like they had attitudes like going out there, graphic now. Like
yeah, right. Yeah, that's right.
Like, they was just killing people. Like, the Turtles was killing people. Raphael really killed people, really snuffed them out. You know?
Yeah.
Michelangelo, he was the cool one, but he had an attitude himself, you know?
Mm-hmm.
He's like one of those, it's like one of those bad boys.
Right.
That is like he mad cool, real cool. Until you push him, then he gonna snap on you. That's why he's a snapping turtle. You understand? That's why he's a snapping turtle, because he's ready to attack anytime.
Right.
And Michelangelo could beat anybody.
I'm sure he could. I mean, it's just that his weapon choice is.
The nunchucks is crazy, because in martial arts, that's one of the first things you learn. Is
right,
nunchucks.
It's the chucks.
Like, if you learn how to. And nunchucks is not even a weapon, it's a farmer's tool. That's what people don't get. When I tell people that is really a farmer's tool. They was like, how you mean a farmer's tool? They used to do this to the Asian people to crop and bring bring apples.
Break twigs and stuff.
Nah, not even break twigs. Of course you're going to break twigs. Probably you be the one breaking twigs.
You're
like, forget the fruits. Like, let me break this twig.
Trees over here.
Right, let's just break the twig. Man, you're going to have like, you got fire, What is it called? You got fire, like you can make
raging
fire. I mean you got like fire the wood or whatever.
Oh for yeah,
days.
Yeah, yeah.
Like you can use that for wood. It's dry too. So now I even remember the Ninja Turtles series when they left from like doing cartoons and animation.
Okay.
Wait, first they remember the '80s. It was the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the '80s cartoons. Where it was like Cowabunga, dude, radical. Your pants on fire, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. And then the drawing on that time was like more like kiddish than what we used to seeing now and what the kids now are watching.
True.
I know so many parents and their kids that they do Ninja Turtle parties, and you could just see the evolution of it, like how much it changed, how much it evolved. Is the new ones better than the original? Is the originals always going to be better than all the Ninja Turtles series that
altogether,
ever come out?
They just keep getting better and better type deal.
Like, who's, like, you gotta break it down. You know how I always do the theory about, like, everything compared to wrestling. So you gotta break it down. So we're watching the four Turtles. So we got the four Horsemen, you know what I'm saying? So we got Leonardo, who's Ric Flair, you know what I'm saying?
Woo.
And then we got Raphael, who's Arn Anderson, because he's just that dude that comes in and just slam you. And then we got we got Michelangelo, who's Chris Benoit. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And then we got Donatello, who's Perry Saturn wasn't a radical.
He was a radical.
I forgot the name of it, but I know it's just the radical. It was him, Eddie Guerrero, Chris Benoit. Who else was there? I know he doing flipping combos. The turtle shell comes out. Yeah, Ninja Turtles could do that. They ninjas.
That's awesome.
You know, they like 7 feet tall.
Shout out to the viewers out there. Thank you for tuning in.
Oh, shout out to the viewers out there. I'm Rx Superstar.
It's your boy, Bobby.
And this is Throwback Thursday of The Plug with Rx Superstar. This is episode 54. Riding in my 54. But anyway, we're streaming to you, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants in Manhattan. Yeah, shout out to everybody out there that's always tuning into The Plug and even watching it offline. Thanks for all the views out there. Yeah, just keep getting the views. Make sure you tell your family to share with their friends, to share with their family and friends, to share with their family and friends, you know?
Tune in and tell a friend.
It was a seed that was planted in the ground. Then the seed sprouted from the ground, and it continues to grow until it reaches the sky.
Right.
And then sky is the limit. So anyway, enough with the physical outfit.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying?
You in your zen path right now.
Because I was listening to like Master Splinter.
True,
you know what I'm saying?
I hear you. You in
Master Splinter's the zen rat right there, yo. Right. Rat style. And that's the way you see the Ninja Turtles is turtle style, you know what I'm saying? But what was their martial arts that they know? Like, was it karate? Was it jiu-jitsu?
It wasn't jiu-jitsu, but it was, I believe it was Hapkido. It was one of the styles. But Splinter, he learned more than one.
It's Japan, everything karate.
Yeah, it was basically, right?
Everything falls down to karate and, you know what I'm saying, jiu-jitsu. Those are two different things, though.
Yeah, but still, I know what you're saying. Okay.
So, obviously, we head into, we just showing you guys a tutorial. So, we're showing you how to move around. We showed you how to flip. We showed you the little pizzas on the top right here. You guys didn't even notice that until we said it right now. You know what I'm saying? You got to look around. It's pizza time. So, you got to get the pizza. So, basically, when you use the pizza,
you heal up.
There you go. So, obviously, everybody's like, what's these commands over here?
Yes.
Obviously, you get those later. So let's continue. Obviously, you get those later, and they show you what the abilities are. First off, we know how we already have an ability. You press R2, and you do a breakdancing turtle spin.
That's how you block. That's your evade and block.
But
be careful, because you don't want
to... Get ready to rock!
R1 is to throw your ninja stars. L1 is to aim.
See? There you go. Tell them one more time, Bozzy.
All right. So we got your dodge, or block. When you hold R2, R1 to throw ninja stars. L1 to aim. Yeah.
So then you do stuke. Yes, they'll blow up. So don't do what Bozzy just did.
Don't,
you know what I mean?
That.
Don't do that. We say no to forest fires.
Okay.
Give this commands to your brothers.
Yeah.
So we gotta go find your brothers.
Down circle. Says them to follow me, but
where
is he?
They down. Go down. Obviously, there's a way to get in. Yo, that's Jonas Joe. Nah, but this reminds me of, like, remember Incredible Hulk? Incredible Hulk, that's where all that running on the wall.
Right, oh man.
Bro, it was something before that. Something gave the idea of the Hulk game. It was something before that. Mm-hmm. He used to just run up buildings. I forgot what it was. It was just, it's not Rampage. So now we call the Ninja Turtles like some Ninja Two stars. So obviously we could, Bozzy could come back in the game. We all could come back in the game, so we could all join together. Am I correct?
That's all AI right now, I believe. You're still in training.
You are training, my son. You are training.
So we got it. We bringing out the squad so we can open up the shutter.
I guess so.
Okay.
Yeah, we had to call our squad out. Remember, folks, this is a tutorial. Whoever tuned in right now, this is the tutorial. We're showing you how to play the game. This is basically how it starts. Well, we tell you you don't have
like
to start
Mario
it like
Party.
This. Like Mario Party?
The way that
kinda,
we have to do that.
A little bit. Kind of a little bit.
Because we're using everybody.
It kind of reminds me of like every game that came out in 26. It was like so many. Even Transformers Devastation was like this. But then again, you got your brothers with you. You know, that's pretty awesome. It's pretty cool. I just like the whole names and the graphics
right,
and the stay in the color. Like it keeps to the 90s feel. Well, like it's like modern's 90. That's where we're at right now in 2017. It's like the modern 90s.
98.
Hey. Smack. Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, YouTube, RxSuperstar. If you're having trouble on YouTube, go to the search bar and type in the plug with RX Superstar. And you're going to see the folder right there that has episode 1 through 53. And this is episode 54. And we're streaming to you on Throwback Thursday, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants in Manhattan. And that's where we're at, the plug with RX Superstar in Manhattan. You must learn about using ninja. We live in New York City, baby. So it's time to go ninja mode right now. As you can see, they all got the glow, you know. Yo, imagine Ninja Turtles meet Bruce Leroy. Because it can happen. Imagine Casey Kasem fighting Bruce Leroy and then the Ninja Turtles come. And then Bruce Leroy go golden mode. I'm just saying, they could just bring these characters back. See, that reminds me of Dynasty Warriors.
When they teamed up.
I know, they teamed up and went crazy on everybody. So what is it? The skip? Now you got new moves on this side now. Let's show the folks what they have now.
Oh, well, this is when you unlock the combos.
This is everybody character. As you can see, he switched characters.
Oh, yes.
Tell the people how you switch the characters.
So when you get into this mode, and then you see in the bottom of the screen, you press just on the D-pad, and switch to anybody you want to play as. And they actually jutsu into where
so
you're
then
standing.
You see, and also you can see these combos that just came out. We got the
Super Shuriken,
and then we got the Shell Crusher, and then we got the Spin Attack, and then we got the Combo Attack, which we just saw just a few seconds ago. But as you can see right here, folks, on their right.
No, we're
no, because if we turn around, our right will be their left.
Oh, okay, and so we're watching.
You know what I'm saying? So right here, you can see the Ninja Turtles. Obviously, each turtle looks different. Each turtle doesn't look the same. In the 80s cartoon on Throwback Thursday of the Plug with Rx Superstar, every turtle looked the same.
Right,
You only could see the difference in the color of their mask, and then they had belts with their initials on it.
Yeah. I remember that.
You know?
Nice.
Go get crazy. So basically, this is combat mode. They should do an X-Men game like this. What's cool about this game also is you can also play multiplayer, play with other people. There also is a story mode to this, folks, so you can understand why. It's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants in Manhattan. What's the story about? We're just showing you the tutorial, so we're just going to go speed it up. We're going to fast through it. That's why we're going so fast. You can just press pause. If you get lost anywhere, we can rewind anytime.
Come on, ninjas. Come on, my ninjas.
Oh, they look like Ninja Kondas and Ninja Gaiden. Look, it's the foot.
Ring out.
It's the foot. The Foot Clan is always changing and always evolving.
That's cool. They can block, too.
Yeah, nice. Of course. Come on, after we stream Naruto Shippuden?
Right.
Come on.
I must have got it.
This came right after that. Look at that. They got the breakdance. You can combine moves. Yes. You can bring
combo
them. Yes.
Track, you know.
Of course. This is kind of like that. This is that platform. See, Donatello don't do that in real. Oh, and also make sure whoever's never seen Ninja Turtles before or anything, you could go on Netflix. I believe they have episodes there, movies there. Or if not, you can YouTube it. You can check out the first movies that came out in the 90s. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Then it was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, Secret of the Ooze. And then it was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Back in Time or something?
Turtles in Time.
See, look, Turtles in Time. There was so many versions of Turtles in Time. Because that's an epic story, that's why.
Is Leo over there breakdancing?
Of course, they all breakdance.
He over there move. Hey! Little man Johnny over there.
They all breakdancing. He Millie rocking on any block. Do the throw the dab on him real quick.
This is pretty awesome.
But what's crazy is, in the show, the Teenage Mutant Turtles. So that's the tutorial, folks. You know what I'm saying? And as you can see, it brings you back to the main screen. So now we know how to play. So now we can get into this. And sit back, relax. Make sure you got yourself some popcorn.
All right.
And let's play some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutants in Manhattan. You ready?
I think I'm ready.
I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
Pop Toys, you ready? I need to get some Ninja Turtles up in here. Make sure you donate to the show right there. Also, you can donate to the show on YouTube. Or you can DM me and you can get my PayPal and we can do an exchange there. Yeah. Or you can email me at rxsuperstar@gmail.com. We can fully talk more details.
That's right.
So let's get into it. As you can see, this is the moves of Michelangelo. We got the characters. We got the turtle loadout. I don't know what the turtle loadout is. And the turtle loadout.
Ninjutsu. Let's talk upgrades.
Why? There you go.
When you get better.
Why? There you go. You guys can read it. You can press pause on it. You got an hour show. So basically, you can change your moves.
Yeah.
Or level them up. Yeah, basically, yeah, level them up. You can change your moves around. So we're going to stick with these for now, folks. When you guys download the game, you can download them on PlayStation. You can rent it. You can rent it on Gamefly. Shout out to Gamefly out there. Make sure y'all get your subscription of Gamefly. Or you can go to your local game store, or you can go to Amazon. Online, get your Gamefly on. Also, you can stream it on TV too.
That's right.
I'm not gonna play with Michelangelo. I'm playing with Raphael. Only right choice. That's one of my favorite. That's my first favorite turtle. Then it's Leonardo.
For me, it's Donatello, and then Leo.
That's the Brainiac. We're gonna leave the difficulty at normal because we're just trying to go through this. Look at Bebop. Bebop, move around. Actually, Bebop and Rocksteady was his secret characters in here. But in this one, we got the whole game.
Oh.
So there was downloadable characters, I believe. So obviously, everybody knows the story of Teenage Mutant Turtles. Everybody knows this is Krang, a.k.a. The Brain. Mm-hmm. And that's just what? What was the super suit called? I forgot what it was called.
Brain and Krang.
Brain and Krang?
He was, okay.
He's Krang.
So super suit.
And basically,
we are Krang. He was one of those. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I never liked the Brain. He always grossed me out.
Baxter was worse to me.
And then look at the Shredder. The Shredder is dope.
Yeah. Ready to slice.
Oh, we got the ninjas.
Watch
the foot.
My feet. Watch my feet. Watch my feet. Anyway, doing parkour. Oh,
so remember, folks, you can also skip the screen, skip the story, and stuff like that.
Really, really bad. I've never seen anything like it. It's the same thing all over the city. Crime levels are spiking like crazy.
It would appear our old adversaries.
Yeah. Make sure you check out Tuesday's episode of The Plug with Rx Superstar, where I stream to you
this jam.
And also, make sure y'all check out all the cool Big Apple Con and Toy Tokyo Hall that I had. And I just showed everyone all the collection, all the stuff I got. As you can see, the stuff is here too.
Yep.
You know what I mean? That's how I got that from Toy Tokyo, the Kamen Rider Decade. Decades the truth, he could beat all of them. He has everybody's power.
You can't beat anybody with everybody's power, basically.
Nah, but he could be defeated. He's been defeated before by other Kamen Riders. It's like certain Kamen Riders that could match up to his level. Like W, DN. If anybody don't know what I'm talking about, you can YouTube this of Kamen Rider, Mask Rider, and you can check out all their episodes and stuff like that. And it's pretty cool. See, this is Decade means Decade. See that? It's cool, right? RX Superstar. Cool, right?
Dudes, check it out. It's the foot. What the heck are those foot losers doing here? Last I checked, this was those purple dragon losers' turf.
Losers. As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to.
Yeah, so make sure y'all check out Tuesday's episode. And we're about to get into combat right now.
Maybe just anchovies?
Ooh, let's go. Oh, this is pretty cool. Look, it looked like an open world. So it reminded me of like Justice, oh, you could join in. Ooh, that's, what happened, Ninja Bomb? Yeah. You should be able to join in. Yeah, you playing. Oh, Berserker Rise. Why he doing like Wolverine?
Because I was holding the size.
Oh.
See, he's holding like he's at the claw. Nice one. And the free HP.
I kind of played this already, so.
Yeah. Pardon me, you mind if I wild out?
Yeah.
Somebody slice.
Now I just like Raphael because of that move. Well, I will show you the other Ninja Turtles too, folks. You guys can check that out.
Guys, a bunch of enemies just turned and ran away from you. Probably up to no good. Find them.
Let's go.
Woof! Let's go. Let's go. A lot of stuff is happening. Power Rangers is coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Rumors might be true. We might see a cameo from the original Green Ranger and the original Pink Ranger. You could check it out on the movie list of seeing all like the who's like the director, the actors, the stand-ins. Like you get a whole list of who's part of the movie. So it has the picture of the original Green Ranger and the original Pink Ranger from the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And also, Twitch is showing, I think, a 17-day marathon of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Catch up to all, what, 500 or 800 episodes? That's like reliving out the whole era of the 90s, basically.
Because we find the ending.
Nah, I know. Just having fun, letting them do it. So you want to let your other brothers do it too. You don't want to do, you know, damage. Woo! Ninja stop. So we need to switch characters.
Let's go!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. See? Whee! Yo, how you gonna... No, that's not his shell. That's a little parachute. Where you get a little parachute from like that?
Probably on his belt. That's funny how he, like, wraps it around his legs, too.
Yeah, I know. That's pretty dope.
Don't blow up?
Yeah. A little bit. Oh, we going up.
Ooh.
Avengers was like this too back in the days. It was a lot of games like this back in the days. Oh, let's go. Oh, I don't know where to go. Man, I'm going down. We're going down. Yeah, brothers. Where the boys? Ooh, it's turtle shell time. Let's go. Oh, yeah.
I knew it. It's the enemy. Rush around to the crime scene. Try not to do too much damage before your brothers get there.
Now, how we switch characters again, Bobby?
Let's go!
I believe it is... Not like that, but that worked. Shell shock.
Yo. Turn this game off. Nah, we literally, we don't mean to turn it off. We just say like that because this game is awesome.
Yeah,
when you like, when I just finished jumping off a building. Now we in the park. I'm about to dunk it. Hey, I'm about to air dunk.
Air rap.
Yeah. Air rap. Air turtle. Oh, I'm passing the sticks. That's it. I'm passing the sticks. See if we can switch characters. Oh. Here come reinforcements. Yeah, you just switched to Mikey.
You got L2.
You got to hold L2 and press R3?
No, just hold L2 and
what
press
does that mean? T-grass. Press it. Oh, so yeah, that's right. Do a combo. Press both L3s down. Make sure you're next to one of your brothers, though. Yeah.
Oh, everybody has different abilities.
Look, Mikey going crazy with the nunchuck. I could do that with a coin. But do it with nunchucks? Oh, my Lord. Well, Mikey, what they have, like, turtles, what? They have, like, three fingers?
And this one, yeah, they chew them with three fingers.
But in the other ones, it'd be sometimes five, sometimes it'd be, like, four, never one.
Yeah, it's never just the one.
It's crazy because in the comic book world, Donatello, he passed. Bebop crushed him in half.
Officially?
Yeah, he broke his shell in half. You know, if you break a turtle shell, you know, they die. So, you know, Bebop, he's a mutant on board. And he just ripped it. Split it right in half.
I'm getting some seriously major activity right now. More than anything I've seen so far.
And that's what's cool about it. But they won't show that on the TV, you know that. Or speaking of, back to it, the live action Ninja Turtles. Yeah. There was a female one. That was brought to you by Saban's. Venus. Saban's brand? Saban? That brought you by Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, Beetleborgs, Mask Rider, which I was talking about, Kamen Rider, but Saban brought Mask Rider. If anybody ever check out Mighty Morphin Power Rangers episode, what was it? Season 2 when White Ranger was there, when he became White Ranger, in that series is an episode called Friend in Need, and you're gonna see the Mask Rider.
Wow! All right.
That's the only time he's there. And Beetleborgs is a part of Power Ranger history too, from Wild Force. In the episode Forever Red, where all the Red Rangers joined together. But they wasn't known as Big Bad Beetleborgs. They're just known as King Mondo. Remember King Mondo? in the Machine Empire. Remember
Zio? Okay, right, right, yes. That
Zio, remember Zio? Mm-hmm. So, King Mondo, he was like the last of his troop. So they supposedly made the Beetleborgs like King Mondo's robots. And this is the last of the King Mondo army. So they're sending the troops to Forever Red at that time from Wild Force all the way back. And they got them all up and they fought each other. But that's the only time you see that. You really never seen VR troopers. Only like in some episodes you see like a kid figure.
Okay.
Like a little kid or somebody holding it or something. But you never seen like a crossover. Like the way you see Mask Rider in Power in Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Wait, no, you seen Ninja Turtles. Power Rangers in space. That still got everybody tripping. How turtles breathing in space?
The turtles.
What turtle you? What turtle
they can
on Earth?
Underwater, why can't they breathe in space?
It's space, not water. So how are we supposed to figure this out? Just launch a turtle into space and see if he breathes?
That might not be the best way.
All that pressure and everything?
That might not work.
How you know?
What's it?
Now you got me thinking about it.
You just want to throw turtles into space?
Because you compared water, deep sea, to space.
I mean, because that's what most astronauts do. They're training at. So, I mean, in those same conditions, that's what I consider. Like, yeah, maybe they don't need to go out with water.
They going to scuba dive in space? We're going to have mutant, literally space mutant turtles?
Mm-hmm.
Well, then Google. He said Google it. Google it. That's how you say it in Spanish.
Oh, they blowing everything up.
So, you know, it's kind of cool. Yeah. Well, that's pretty cool. Drawing board. You got this, bro. So we still continuing the story. We neutralizing the Foot Clan, you know, from taking over the city. You see him playing with Donatello, you see him playing with Michelangelo, you see him playing with Leonardo, and you see him playing with Raphael. So now, let's check this out. Now you can do, that's that blizzard. I'm shaking off a cold. Sorry, folks, I got a little cold.
Yeah.
Also, make sure you see your doctor too, man. When you get a cold, you feel a chill. It's better safe to know you know, go check yourself out. Sponsored by Plug with Rx Superstar. I'm Rx Superstar.
By the end of the building.
Shout out to all the viewers out there. This is episode 54 of Throwback Thursday. And we're talking about Ninja Turtles. Everything Ninja Turtles. We about to talk about pizza in a minute. Like, what's your favorite pizza? Make sure you got your favorite snacks. I like to eat pizza sometimes when I'm playing the video game. Like, to get some Domino's.
Word.
Or the moms and pop stores. Or Caesars. Or little Papa John's. You know what I mean? Like, what you prefer? Like, what is your favorite? Like, what you prefer?
Pizza. It's pizza. I mean, I like the corner pizzas. You know what I mean? Domino's is cute.
Wait, what do you mean by corner pizzas? I don't understand
from
about
the corner.
What do you mean by
like, there's
pizza?
There's a man on the corner.
Like, he's selling pizzas?
Straight
like,
off
what do
the
you
corner.
Mean?
Literally.
Like, what does that even mean?
It means he's on the corner selling pizza.
Oh, I got guns up here. We got to check out the guns. So you just going to go up to a corner on any block and be like, yo, you got that pizza?
Mm-hmm. I got
He's like, yo, what you want?
Well,
you want
pepperoni? Yeah,
I got pepperoni. I got what you want? Extra cheese? What you want? Mushrooms? Oh, this is a gun? Hold on.
Yeah, it's probably pepperoni then.
Oh, what? Oh, we spraying everybody. Am I supposed to be up here? I don't know, but this is cool. Why is Donatello like breakdancing? All right, where are we going? We got a little sidetrack. Okay.
Oh, somebody's on.
Brothers. Oh, blast combo. We swagging. We surfing. What's that over there? Yo, how you running on the wall like that, my man?
That's how to go home.
You ain't Neo in the Matrix. Yo, speaking about the Matrix. It was released yesterday that The Matrix is getting a reboot.
That's right. The reboot. It's actually called Reboot, right?
They say reboot, but not really. It's because it might not be a reboot of a movie. It could be a trilogy of a movie that's leading back to Neo, to Keanu Reeves and the rest of the people from The Matrix. You know what I mean? It's like bringing the younger crowd in. Okay. And The Matrix, like, speed up to the future. This is who's stopping The Matrix now. Or is the what they had? They had a treating, a peace treating.
With the Sentinels.
Exactly.
Yeah. So this is the time after?
Yeah, this has got to be the time after. Like, speed up to the future. Neo's still missing. They're still looking for Neo. Right? Boom. Morpheus is still alive. So I'm thinking Lauren Fishburne could come back. But Morpheus be a little bit older. He got gray eyebrows now. And he's still rocking the shades. But he got a gray beard or something. I don't know. I'm just speaking in, like, in the future. That's my opinion.
Mm-hmm.
But,
I hear that. No, that works.
But it also might be a TV series. Like the way they did Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. that's linked up to the movies.
Okay.
So they might do that. Because Marvel, ever since Marvel has done that, it lead off to other franchises that they can do that too. You understand? To keep fresh, keep going, keep their franchise evolving with the times. Like the way you see Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. and Gotham. Dig what I'm saying?
And there's something like that.
Something like that for The Matrix. Right. But those are possibilities. You know what I'm saying? Right. Those are rumors that it might be a TV series or it might be a movie. But it's all leading together. And you might see Keanu Reeves. We don't know yet. You just got to wait and keep seeing. Make sure y'all go see Logan out there. Make sure y'all go see Beauty and the Beast. It comes out tomorrow on Friday. This is Thursday.
This is a throwback.
Exactly.
And that is a flashback.
Yeah,
the flashback.
To make a remake of the Beauty and the Beast? Why Bebop coming in here with a flame chainsaw?
Even. Oh, man. He's playing Overkill, probably.
He playing Overkill.
Oh, man, what you mean?
It looked like he a part of Fallout. Y'all gotta join together, use your abilities. Why are you blue? You just glow, like, completely blue. Like, remember, you got your pizza over here, you got stuff on the side you can use.
Mm-hmm.
Hit him with a bomb. Hit him with a turtle bomb. Make sure you get that green stuff. That green gem. Yes, he did do that. I like how Bebop looks like the 80s Bebop. Not like the 90s, like from the turtle. Oh, by the way, there's also movies too that came out from Michael Bay's Ninja Turtles. Make sure y'all check those out. Those are dope. Like, those are 10 feet tall turtles.
Actual turtles.
Like, turtles is like this. Or is it 100. You know what I mean? But these are mutant turtles. But they're actually the size they're supposed to be. Which is cool. And then in part two, they show you Bebop and Rocksteady. And they show you Sheamus. Sheamus is,
Oh, right, yeah.
Who was Sheamus? He was Rocksteady. He was the Rhino. Rocksteady is the Rhino. Bebop is the Warthog. A lot of people get them confused.
I always get them confused, so that's crazy.
But it's kind of cool because it gets back to the 80s, like Bebop and Rocksteady. You don't remember Rocksteady? That was a music group back in the day.
The Rocksteady. Rocksteady Crew.
There you go, yo.
Oh, we slapped fire out of
them.
So everything has history to it, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like, everything has history. Like, I tell everybody, I tell everyone in the world, everyone that I meet, anything in this world has history to it. It's up to you if you want to look for it. It's even history about you, even though you were born at this age, at this year. You gotta know where you come from. You gotta know who you are to go ahead in life. Why does the world keep
spinning? I need another block.
Man, my favorite pizza, man, is always be pepperoni pizza, extra cheese. Like, extra cheese, just let it drip down like that, and just let the cheese melt your throat. And then the next thing, the hot grease.
All that cheesy pizza, yeah.
What? No, you drip the oil first.
Oh.
Like, you know how you turn it from the crust area?
Oh, nah.
When nobody eats, YOLO. Nobody eats the crust area.
I just YOLO it. Oh, he was winning.
So, you know what I mean? It's just pretty cool.
He's mad.
Shout out to Ricky Prime out there. I know you watching out there. You just hit me up on Instagram. I'll DM you later. Shout out to Ricky Palm, the New Zealand wonder. He's all the way from New Zealand. Yeah. We met Ricky Prime. We know
yeah,
Ricky
I
Prime.
Ricky.
He threw the dab on everybody. Thank everybody, Ricky
in,
Prime.
Guys. Thank you for tuning in.
Everybody tuning in to the plug with Rx Superstar. I'm Rx Superstar.
Spazzy in the building. Getting shot at by.
And this is episode 54, Throwback Thursday, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Mutants in time. I just like saying that. Mutants.
In Manhattan.
Like, you remember back in the days, the 90s version of X-Men? Oh, we got a comment.
She runs New York, says she's dying for a slice.
Shout out to She Runs New York. We hope you got that Donatello. What was it? The washcloth.
Wash rag, that's right. She
hope you got. Hope you got that in the mail. You know? What kind of slice, what kind of pizza you like out there? Anybody who's watching us right now, leave a comment right there. Come on, chit-chat with us. This is a streaming talk show, folks, where we play video games Tuesdays and Thursdays. Where, D? I mean, Bozzy?
On Twitch TV.
Where can they locate us at? Don't send me no locus.
Twitch TV /RxSuperstar.
Tell them again, Bozzy.
Twitch, www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar. We got another comment.
On Tuesdays and Thursdays, baby.
6 to 7. Yeah.
Yeah, we live.
So, we have another comment. She Runs New York says, deep dish and Sicilian slices.
Ooh, a deep dish. What's in the deep dish? Tell us what's in the deep dish. You don't have to. I'm just saying.
You can imagine the dish.
And the Caesars, I like Caesars too. A little pepperoni Caesar. Wait, you mean Caesars, the
no,
pizza
Sicilian.
Made?
The Sicilian.
Oh, the Sicilian, okay.
The block looking one. Block of cheese.
Block of cheese. Yeah. Yo, you can just make a house out of that, out of a project. Yo, as a matter of fact, gave me an idea, yo. On our, whenever we have an annual plug with Rx Superstar with the thing, I'm going to make a pizza house.
Pizza house.
I don't know, because they look like bricks.
Mm-hmm.
It would be dope, though. I think I might do a video. Make sure you check out my YouTube videos. Yo, make sure you check out the Big Apple Con, my photos, Bozzy's in the photos, interacting. We all doing fun stuff. This is what we do. We fun and have fun. Shout out to all the cosplayers out there. Shout out to Lewis out there. Lewis Spool, he was Armor Spider-Man. What's up, everybody? Shout out to the Spideyverse. Shout out to the Big AppleCon.
Definitely, that was awesome experience. Everybody, we went. Hope you had a great
it
time.
It was lit. We all brought it together. It was fun. It was fun for everybody. It's lit anyway. I tell people all the time, just come to Comic Con. Anybody who keep asking me, are New York Comic Con tickets on sale now? No. We have 200. In 202 days from now, okay?
It's a long time, man.
It's a long time. Chill, okay? Relax. But it's also, you can also check out other Comic-Cons, because when you go on the New York Comic-Con website, it shows you other Comic-Cons that's around your area or in other areas around the United States. Shout out to the LA crew out there. Shout out to the Jersey crew.
Shout out to the Russian crew.
Shout out to Strike Town out there. Shout out to She Runs New York. Shout out to the women out there, because this is March and is celebrating the history of women, of independence, the struggle, the accomplishment, and the independence that women and the motherhood. Just basically as women, period, man. Remember, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for a woman.
Right. Get a hold of yourself, man.
You sure took your This is just like Jane Brown said, this is a man's world, but it would be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. Symbolizing a wife and a child. James Brown, baby, all day. I would love to see somebody do a cosplay of James Brown. Like, I seen somebody do a cosplay of Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Like, somebody had the whole green outfit. The whole, when the intro, now this is a story, all when he driving in the cab, he had that whole green Fresh outfit. Prince, yeah. You tell me you ain't want that shirt? I had that shirt, but in orange. I had the orange version. Yeah, so we got some more comments out there.
Yeah, we just pizzed it out. And speaking of, the deep dish would have pepperoni, sausage, ham, bacon, and provolone cheese.
Oh, wow. Ooh, provolone. That's a lot of cheese. That's melted. I'm going to the emergency, but that sounds delicious. Put a little Parmesan cheese on there, too.
On top of the cheese.
Ooh, a little ketchup. You know people put ketchup on top of it.
I put hot sauce on.
See, he likes hot sauce. See, everybody got their thing.
Everything.
That's their outlet to pizza.
Pizza party.
I have never seen anyone eat a pizza plain. Like, just the way it just comes out. That's a Comic-Con delicacy right there. That's a Comic-Con delicacy right there.
Got that 7 light bulb.
Oh, man, he just hit me with the full-on blast.
With the soldier.
Soldier? All right, it's time to get crazy. Oh. Turbo roll. Shifting the turbo. He's so good. Yo, but where he went?
Every time
in any game I play in turbo mode, it's like I just waste it. I'm like, yo, where they go? They don't want none of this. Yo, can I get some? Can I get some two brothers? Combo attack. Let's go. Circle Mirage. Yeah. Yo, imagine Ninja Turtles versus Capcom and Street Fighter. Like, just throw them in the mix. Mm-hmm. Speaking of Capcom, make sure. Capcom, we looking for sponsors. Remember the Disney Afternoon back in the days? Mm-hmm. There was a Disney Afternoon with Aladdin, Hercules, mm-hmm. Chippendale Rescue Rangers,
Tailspin.
Well, recently, Capcom, I think they bought the rights to those handheld games that we all loved and played back in the 90s and early millenniums. Mm-hmm. So I think they're doing a whole, like, all-star, like they did Mario. Like they did Sonic. Like they did just build all the characters all together in this epic game that they about to release. So I think they bringing back the classics and remastered, and also creating like an all-star Disney afternoon game. But stay tuned for that. That's why you tune into the plug with Rxsuperstar. I'm Rxsuperstar.
Body eating popcorn.
And as you can see, I got my green shirt on. I'm feeling mean green, Turtle Machine time. But it's like so many. It was other characters too from Ninja Turtles. Like it was the dog mutant. I forgot his name. And then the
Casey
other turtle.
Casey Kasem.
April O'Neil.
But that's what I'm saying. In the fighter, you have to fight actual dinosaurs. They were like mutant dinosaurs and stuff.
Yeah. Nah, that was that. I forgot what they were called. It was a Stegosaurus.
Mm-hmm. And a Triceratops.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
But that happened in the Ninja Turtles series. There was a rabbit, the samurai rabbit.
Oh, yeah, I remember him.
Anybody who remembers that, leave us in the comment. Or email me at RxSuperstar, or leave it on my YouTube page in the comment, because you can catch this on my YouTube page and 1 through 53 of the plug with RxSuperstar. Remember, you can make it a weekend thing, you can make it a weekday, you can watch it anytime. Just sit back, relax, and grab yourself some popcorn or your favorite snacks. Or your favorite pizza. Okay.
That was close.
All right. Everybody's dead.
You gotta wait for them. Yeah.
Everybody's dead. Run. It's time to run around. But like I said, Ninja Turtles, like we said here, Ninja Turtles has been in every, I believe, console ever since the first Nintendo Entertainment System. Hands down. It's not going anywhere. It's a great franchise. And it's positive messages. And they brotherhood. Like, even you could be mad. Still brothers.
Still your brother
day.
At the end of the day. So you fight, you know, but you gotta remember who your family is.
You know what I mean? So, you know. I'm Raphael.
I'm Donnie. And this is the plug.
And this is the plug with Rx Superstar.
Oh, how about
Michelangelo and Leonardo, they went to go get some pizza.
Mm-hmm. That's what happens when they lose. They go back and revive.
And yes, she received the Donatello washcloth. But she said it's Leonardo. You're right.
Oh, he got that.
I'm not paying attention.
You got this, bro. Yeah. But there's a lot of stuff that came out from this. So it just, I have to talk about Ninja Turtles. There's clothing, there's figures, there's merchandise.
Absolutely.
Vintage, there's comic books. They teamed up with mostly like everybody they could possibly think of. Ninja Turtles teamed up with Transformers in the comic books. They teamed up with Batman. They teamed up with the Power Rangers in space.
Me.
They teamed up with me, him. All you guys out there was featured.
You said Batman, right?
Batman, Robin. Was there Scooby-Doo? Well, wasn't they in a fighting game? They was in a fighting game with other characters.
Well, in the fighting game, I remember them, and it actually was a fighting game with them and the other fighters. Like I said, the Kasem, April O'Neil, you fought the rabbit was in it. The dinosaur guy.
That must have came out the same time as Rampage. Or no, Primal Rage.
Yeah, it was around that same time because it was off of Super Nintendo and it came off of Sega. But, you know, when I was there broke, I couldn't, you know, picture this. But I definitely did it for Super Nintendo. My cousin had it. He wasn't there, bro.
And we on a 50-inch screen. You
did well. Oh. Bebop shot, man. Bebop shot.
So basically, that's part one. We just defeated Bebop. We defeated the Foot Clan in this part of the city. Now we continue on. We acquired other stuff. You could level up in this game. We back in the turtle lair. As you can see, Master Splinter's there with his great beard. He look cool. But how would you react to a live turtle in front of you in a live like a live action?
You agree with you got the best of
me. Like in New York, you can't stand a rat itself. How can you stand a mutant rat, giant rat like that? A mutant rat.
The best there is.
Yo, where the Terminex guy at? Turtle, I don't know. Like he gonna have weapons, so I gotta be cool around him.
My whole thing is this. How are you a mutant bank robber? And how people ain't gonna notice you a mutant purchasing stuff and not question you or call the cops? Like, come on.
Maybe they just go ahead.
If you was a store owner, right? Let's say if you had your own car dealership, right? And this guy Bebop comes in, but you don't know he's Bebop. You just know he's a mutant. This man of Waterhall coming in here, and he has this whole lot of cash. You're not gonna be like,
I mean, he bringing the money. And if it's a lot of it,
you going to jail.
Alright, listen, we going to jail then.
For association, yo.
I'm like, yo. Dude coming in. It was a suit. I thought it was a Bebop suit.
Suit? You said suit?
Suit, like, no, like a suit. Like
Bebop suit?
Yeah, like he was wearing.
There was Ninja Turtle suit. And there was Ninja Turtle, what, SpaghettiOs? Like Ninja Turtles franchise everywhere.
Word,
it was SpaghettiOs. They had Ninja Turtle ice creams. Remember the ice creams at the Mr. Softy used to sell them.
With the eyes and stuff, the gumball eyes.
They that still the sell them, but it's like it's hard to find them.
Yeah, the gumballs be dirty. Maybe they melted, they be like halfway down here.
You must have took a long time to eat that.
Ice nah, cream. The turtles be coming out the pack cross side. I'm like, what's going on?
That's how he was born.
Bro, man.
You gotta love it.
Right?
You gotta be. It's all going in the same place.
True.
It's like, yo, I just ate a cross out of Ninja Turtle ice cream.
Was it good?
Yeah. Yeah, that was the best cross out of
Ninja Turtle ice cream.
But people, you can follow the story. We got the subtitles here. We always got the subtitles. You love hearing us. You love us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We
love you. Perfection. I'm an artiste. The Michelangelo. But there's so many different pizzas. Pepperoni pizza. There's even hot Cheetos pizza.
Oh, wow. I mean, how can people put hot Cheetos on it? You snooze, you lose. Man, I totally hate wise men. He got daddy, no pizza for Mikey.
Okay, who's next?
So now we go continue. Now we go after Rocksteady.
Go and change your loadout.
Yep, you can show them how to power up. This is how you power up once you get your abilities up, and you can change your moves.
Mm-hmm.
I want to know what that rap dash is. That rap dash look kind of cool.
Warp dash?
Yeah, the warp dash. I'm thinking of rap.
Oh, you got it at level 5.
I'm thinking like a burrito rap.
Right now. It's rap.
Yeah. Imagine making a popcorn rap. Not a rap like, hey, my name is Rxsuperstar. I'm here to eat some popcorn. Nah, I don't rhyme like that.
Shall we begin?
That's funny. Super sumo slap. So that move you could just put on. I believe you could put on any turtle, but. It's one
of the subways. They kind of much got the same moves. The only day weapons give them like the special different. Like that's what separates them too.
You know, they like they have a unique skill. Like you know, Mikey only does the cheerlead. Donnie has the super jump. Leo's wildin'. And I don't know what Raphael's skill was. That
Berserker Ramon.
Yeah, the rage.
He Wolverine.
Yeah.
The rage, let the rays consume you.
Time to get to work.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Work. What's crazy is I didn't see no turtle this time in New York and in Big Apple Con. But there's a turtle crew out there. There's a really like.
They walk around.
Walk around in the Yankee suits. And there's really a turtle band that goes on. But all that is in Los, in California.
Oh, is this all on fire?
Oh, up in here. Speaking of fire. The last episode of Flash was crazy.
Speaking of fire. Like,
that was crazy. I don't even want to say it because I don't want to give a spoiler. All I'm going to say is Kid Flash is going to be back.
It's the kid.
Anybody who knows the story or the comic books knows what happens when you get trapped in the Speed Force. Remember what happened? It was in a comic book that Barry Allen got trapped in the Speed Force, right?
And he
doing
just
something
became...
to rare it. And then Kid Flash saved his life. So later on in comic books, the roles were reversed. And we lost Kid Flash. But I ain't give you a spoiler.
Just give you a full 411.
I was just telling you about it. Man, I'm over here with this popcorn.
Oh, he's going ham, man.
Yeah, you got a time. We got a time limit too. We gotta go.
No, we're right here. This is what we're doing with protection. Let's hold it down.
Gotta save the pizza.
Yeah.
So this must have been in the 80s because the train's got graffiti on it. Because you can't see that now in New York City.
Yeah, they don't do that. That new...
They only show that when it like is a special celebration of mm-hmm. like, you know, because the trains, that was a beautiful thing to see that. Now in trains, you see advertising. Mm-hmm. But if it wasn't for the 80s graffiti artist, it wouldn't even be thought of trains using for advertising
mm-hmm.
or art. Because exactly. That's art too.
Art, because that was always that debate, art or vandalism.
Mm-hmm.
That's all.
So I feel companies are vandalizing too. But now the city's just making money off them. Mm-hmm. Why you can't make money off somebody who like an artist and do a mural on the train?
Right.
Even though they have trains like that, like the PATH train, the shuttle train is like that. Like it's all like what is it, like a beach or something? The PATH train?
Mm-hmm.
The shuttle train, I mean. The shuttle train is like that.
Yeah, where they always
the shuttle
like
train. It looks like a beach, like you on the beach.
It changes like you know, depending on like what they're doing or advertising. Like
yeah, that is true. It
like
does
it's open, like we know when it comes to like the what's that the
WWE
the
had WWE right. had something like that with all WrestleMania out.
Exactly. So
or they, something out, but it's always like
it's
that.
It's always like it depends on the big advertisement.
Like it had the museum night. It had the museum not the Museum of History, but it had the Natural Museum of History, like some spectacular going on dinosaur mm-hmm. exhibit.
So they did that.
Also had a lot of stuff. Presidents.
And then you know getaways and stuff like that.
Yeah, I was just done talking about the shuttle train. I was like, we're just too much on the shuttle train.
He's like, I'm still looking at it.
So I'm just like, yeah, we're just fighting around.
Yeah.
Basically, that's what you got to do. You know, stop the foot. I don't think this is the foot. I think this is somebody else. Aliens or something. Oh, yeah, that's the foot. See, the train scene reminds me of that. See, we was talking about the Matrix earlier and stuff. Oh, Empire is coming back. next week, folks. Yeah, I can't wait to see that. Leave the Weapon. Make sure y'all go check out Leave the Weapon. Leave the Weapon is awesome show. The TV series.
Oh, right, with Damon.
Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat at RxSuperstar. Make sure you follow my Twitch page. Subscribe. You can subscribe free. You ain't gotta write your sorry folks, you ain't gotta write your information or all that. All you do is go to the website and register on the website. You ain't gotta give your credit card and none of that information. And subscribe, hit that button. Or you can check out some episodes. Make sure you download the Twitch app. If not, if you don't want to download the Twitch app, which is available on mobile devices, Androids, and smart TVs, consoles, PlayStation 4, Xbox. What's the handheld games? I heard DS has it now, too.
What's that?
The Nintendo DS. Oh, and the Nintendo Switch. I heard the Nintendo Switch has Twitch. It should be coming soon, or it's probably there. Somebody told me it's like they try to put Twitch. I don't know. But you know how those streamers are. You can stream anything. But I believe it has Twitch. So we will be streaming Nintendo Switch games soon. So, you know, we're just waiting until more come out. Because if I stream Zelda, I might not get off. And then there'll be no more episodes.
We'll just be able to stream you Throwback Thursday.
Like, if you come back Tuesdays and Thursdays, I'm going to be sitting there.
Still playing
Zelda. But Bomberman is the game for the Switch. I'm telling you, hands down. Zelda, yeah, it's cool. Actually, you can go walk around and stuff like that. That's cool to continue the story of Link and stuff. But Bomberman, man. Like, it makes the speakers. Like, if you want to test out these speakers.
Kaboom.
Boom, 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 boom. And then the color on the screen is beautiful. It just reminds me of like an iPad, you know what I'm saying? That's what I said before, the Nintendo Switch is basically like, whoever is a gamer out there knows is you can hook up your tablet, your phone, and your iPad, and you could get controllers, and you could, I'm going to show you next time, folks. I'm going to get a pair of those, and I'm going to show you. I had a pair of those, they broke, so I was like, enough of this, Nintendo Switch is out, I might as well just do it like that. But I have a surprise. So I have a surprise. I have an unboxing. And this is kind of cool. And since this is a show and it's recorded live, and it will always be on YouTube until they take it down. So I will always see this and always remember this. And I give a big shout out to my moms out there. Mom's always been a big influence in my life. And everyone around me, my mom's influenced their lives. Like, even though they had their own moms, that was a mom they could go talk to about anything.
Right.
So hands down, shout out to my moms out there, Yvonne Vega. If you ever see this episode, Ma, I love you. And yeah, I'm gonna do an unboxing. So my moms wrote me something. I came home before the blizzard happens. It was right after Toy Tokyo. I came home. I was cool, was excited. Because Jason David Frank, you know what I'm saying, he asked me, you know, say hi to your parents. I hope they're doing okay. I hope they feel better, you know. And it was pretty cool that he said that to me because, you know what I mean, he watches and sees, like, you know what I mean, but my parents ain't there. But anyway, thank you for that. God bless you for that. So when I came home, I get a box waiting for me from my mom's. So my mom's wrote me something on here. I'm not gonna repeat it because that's personal. But I'm gonna open it up and it's a MacBook Pro. Basically a MacBook Pro, brand new MacBook Pro. Yes, it's the touchscreen version. And all I gotta say is thank you for this. This is a real surprise. The real reason everybody's like, but this is just a MacBook. I played music back in the days. Before the streaming stuff and everything, I had a name out there. I played music. People love my music. People who still follow me here now. And they say, you know, you keep doing your thing. You don't stop. You don't quit. I got to never give up spirit. Like, if I survived a 7-hour surgery, 3 months in the hospital, learning how to walk again, learning how to move your body again from spinal surgery. You can bounce back from anything, and I encourage everyone around me. Bozzy could sit here and tell you that, you know, saying no matter if the chips is down, you know, saying always have faith and always look forward to the better picture. Right now it could be sad, but later on everything's gonna be okay, you know. So this is pretty cool. So this helps me out with my career and helps me out with a lot of stuff, you know. So I appreciate this. Thanks, Mom. And patience is virtual. And that's it. I would open it in front of you guys.
That's a super unboxing.
Nah, I'm not going to do that. So, you know, stay tuned because I will be playing music soon on my channel.
We're going to be live, baby.
I'm always live. Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat at RxSuperstar. If you'd like for me to be featured in any of your videos, if you'd like to feature me as a photo, or if you want to do an interview with me, hit me up on DM, any of my social medias, email me at RxSuperstar. I did 2 videos. You can see that. I post them all the time. I did 2 videos with finding home pictures. I got a couple of videos of myself. Check out my pictures when I was on A-List Radio. Now the message I give to the world is don't stop. Just keep going. Never give up. Even though it's from John Cena or John Cena used it, but it's real fact in the world. Never give up. Pursue what makes you happy. Know yourself first. And that's all I got to say. And this is The Plug with Rx Superstar, episode 54. This is Throwback Thursday. We're streaming to you, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Mutants in Manhattan. You still going in time,
I'm still in
bro?
Time, man. I'm still in time. Because I don't know. I think I'm about to stream that. I think it came out for the PlayStation 4. I remember us playing it like on the PlayStation 3 back then. Yeah. Like, you know. But I don't know if it was a PlayStation 4. I just got to find and look for it. But you just tune into the... Just tune in, folks. Also, next week, folks, we bring it to you. Telltale's The Walking Dead, Michonne, Chapter 2. We bringing that to you Tuesday. So tune in for 6 to 7 p.m. I'll be there. You know, make sure you're there. And don't be creeped out. And make sure y'all watching The Walking Dead, folks. It's going down. Have you been watching Walking Dead?
That I have.
I have watched Walking Dead. I don't want to give no spoilers. I want to talk about Walking Dead next week when we stream the show. So make sure you check that out. And make sure you check out the episode of Chapter 1 that we stream to you so you can understand what's going on, so you can catch up. And then when we stream Episode 2, you're right there with us with your favorite snack. Because we got the popcorn. Yeah. And make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets. Make sure you follow the Plug's Facebook page at www.facebook.com/theplugwithrxsuperstar. The Plug with Rx Superstar. And Monday through Friday, Sunday Films is coming back. And also, the new episode of Dragon Ball Z Super is dropping this Sunday, folks. So let's get ready. I know you ready. I'm ready.
Oh, man, I'm ready for all that. And of course, speaking of throwbacks, man, we can't forget, speaking of all these cartoons that take and adapt from, you know, Teenage Mutant Turtles, Samurai Jack came back.
Yeah, Samurai Jack came back on Adult Swim. No, not on Adult Swim, on Toonami. Check your local listings on Cartoon Network. Is that Rocksteady? Look at Rocksteady. How
that's
big?
Rocksteady.
Nah, that's somebody else.
Rock.
Ooh.
I'm kind of strong.
Where's your brothers?
They around.
They're going to have to use a combo. Use a... Yeah, you got to move away. Move him away from him. Move away from Leo. Where's Mikey? You got to wait for the other guys. Leonardo's about to die.
Brother.
Oh, you can't be within that range at all.
No, you gotta watch out the radar on the bottom. It reminds me of the God of War. Remember Hades? Hades was like that with the little radar on the bottom.
Mm-hmm. If you got caught in it, you got caught
in it. Oh, my Lord.
Doing that over and over.
I can't wait for the new God of War coming out. Because everybody thought it was over. Now we got the bearded Kratos, like bearded Rx Superstar.
He's gonna be training some little kid now.
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm so sorry. I wasn't even in the range, bro.
Oof. Shout out to all the viewers out there, Marvick Superstar. And this is episode 54 of The Plug with Rx Superstar. We're streaming to you on Throwback Thursday. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Mutant in Manhattan. Manhattan. Hey, you turn the lights out. You know Manhattan is a drink. The martini.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, even us brainiacs need a little assist sometimes.
Yeah. And Ninja Turtles is like everywhere. It's not going nowhere.
So y'all just not going right.
Pull yourself together. I just thought I'd give you the opportunity to show off your skills.
But make sure y'all follow me, man. Make sure y'all contact me. Anything, man. Make sure y'all watch every episode. Check it out. Check out the bloopers on even the shows.
I can't move my limbs.
Check out our special guests.
Definitely check that out. I think we gotta beat these guys.
Leo's been knocked out.
Leave a comment. Share. Tell a friend.
Mikey's been knocked out.
Make sure you, when you go to my YouTube page, subscribe to my YouTube page.
I can see you, fellas.
Everyone in the world has YouTube. Subscribe to my page.
Hold it down, Rafi.
We're holding it down. We're getting our Grand Theft Auto mode on. Actually, this is kind of like reminds me of, what is it, DC Online?
DC All. A little bit like Infamous and a little bit like DC Universe.
Infamous, yes, Infamous. Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto like that.
Yeah. I like how you gotta progress by mission. You see what's going on? Like,
uh huh.
Guys, thanks to your hard work, I found out where Rocksteady is hiding. Time to
Here comes Rocksteady right now. Okay.
I don't want to get hit by a train.
Yeah, so get hit by a train.
I don't.
So ooh. Then you gotta go. First off, is that where you gotta go? Oh, watch it. Gotta go, gotta go. You go, you, why you behind the wall? Oh, run, run, run. Oh, yo, there you go.
Gotta go.
Gotta go to Moldez. Now, that's a throwback right there.
Oh, man.
He's over here getting smacked by the body train, by left train. And right, like he's playing ping pong. Your turtles was the pinball machine.
That is so true.
Oh, and in the game, what's that game? That pinball game that's on PlayStation 4? They have a table like that. Yeah, Zinball has Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on there.
It's like some Mortal Kombat stage. Hold up. Oh, wow.
What you saying? That's the train from Mortal Kombat? Oh, they go Rocksteady right there.
Trying to hit somebody with
it. It's time to take him down.
Or Def Jam.
Def Jam fight for New York. That's why Turtles remind us. There you go. Imagine they bring them back like this.
Mm-hmm.
You can't bring back Def Jam, Fight for New York. All the rappers that's out now is
just
trash.
Man, we can't consider that actual fight.
Exactly. We can't see nobody. You can't do a high fly kick with tight jeans and your pants sagging like that.
Yeah, it's not happening.
That's not realistic. Then there's rumor that Static Shock is coming back. So that's pretty cool. Static Shock is coming back. There's a lot of stuff coming back. X-Men's Clash coming back.
All the one on the, y'all better get off that train track, boy. Y'all bugging.
Yeah, make sure y'all hit us up on all social media outlets. Make sure y'all check out my pictures from Big Apple Con. I will be posting the folders, like the whole entire shows, and all the other shows I went to, too. And all the cool people, amazing people I get to meet and have fun with. You know, and those Comic Cons, it's just fun. It's a fun environment.
Definitely.
You get to learn. You learn a lot of amazing things. You get to learn new artists coming up. A lot of people don't realize it's like, when you mention the creator of this character that people watch on TV, they be like, what? No, they not. They didn't come up with that. I was like, yeah, what you thought it was? Nickelodeon that created Ninja Turtles? They ain't create Ninja Turtles. Like, what's wrong with you?
Oh, he caught me this time?
Yeah, he caught you.
He sure did. He caught everybody.
I think Beatbox was a little tougher than Rocksteady. I may be... This stage is crazy. You gotta keep him off the train. You gotta put him in the train?
Nah.
Can he go on the train?
He can get hit on the in the station, but he knows to run out.
Uh-huh. Let's go. We gotta take down Rocksteady.
Yeah, the last continue. There's definitely some arcade style stuff.
Yeah. Do not. Please continue.
That
it. I'm never taking the subway ever again.
So I never take it. I said that's how you gotta start off. Just straight super mode.
Daily commute.
I'll just use Wrath, Berserker mode.
You know, see,
because Wrath take a lot of damage. He take damage off people. Because he's the muscle. Donnie's the brains. Michelangelo's the good one, and Leonardo's the leader.
I am not in the mood for games.
Watch
it. It's go time.
Oh,
got it, boy. You got it. Fight him real quick.
Yeah, let your super meal go up. Hey, yeah, Raph, you gotta stay back. Get some pizza, eat pizza. No, not Michelangelo. Mikey was already full.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
You gotta go over there and do like a special attack. But I think you're supposed to use the train, no?
If you can get in there, but this, you know what I mean? Like,
there you go, that move right there. You like dazed him right there. Go ahead, Donnie. He did get hit by the train. But I was wondering what's moving him from side to side like that.
Snap out of it.
Come on, get up. So you just gotta stay together. There you go, turtle power. There you go.
I blocked that.
There you go, give him the beats. There you go. There you go. Go Dre Day on him. There you go. Give him the beats. Get it?
Yeah, you got it.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
He upset. He mad.
Let's go.
He gonna start slapping everybody.
Right? Yo, so we on all mobile devices, all smart TVs, consoles. You can watch us. Yeah, you can watch us all live. You can watch his replay. You can watch us any day of the week, 365 days. Ooh, rock steady. No, people actually got tattoos in the turtles too. And what? That's pretty cool.
You got this, bro. Thanks. Guys, little help.
Wow.
Snap out of it. Gracias, bro.
Ooh, there you go, Mikey. Crazy. Turtle shell. There you go. There you go. There you go.
So everybody. Teamwork. Everybody.
There we go. Teamwork. That's how you do it. That's how you do it right there. And you can catch the replay like that on here on iPhones, Androids, anything. Anything. You can catch us there.
All
mobile devices and everything.
Splendid. Your daily training is proving beneficial.
That's pretty cool. That was pretty awesome.
Almost good. Oh, level 2.
That's pretty awesome. That's pretty cool. Well, folks, we come to the end of the plug with Rx Superstar. I'm Rx Superstar.
Rise in the building.
And we're seeing you next time. This is episode 54. Thank you for tuning in. If you guys want to see more of this game, purchase the game, download the game, tell us what you think about it, share, comment, and we'll see you next time, folks. See you next week. Oh, wait a minute. I had to show the folks this. I had to show the folks this before we go.
Whoa, just like a cute magician's bunny.
Uh-oh.
Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
Uh-oh.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started?
No time for that's pretty awesome.
We've got our own train to catch.
And we're out of here, and that's a wrap. Later, folks. That was a cool episode. Yeah, turtles, baby.